adding baking soda and detergent, adding color. After adding color, this is ready for eruption. Adding vinegar in it for the eruption. The reason for this is a chemical reaction between vinegar and baking soda, which creates a gas called carbon dioxide. This gas gets very excited and tries to spread out, but there is not enough space in the bottle for the gas to spread out, so it leaves through the opening quickly and causing an eruption. So this was my activity, and thank you.